Due to the spread of the coronavirus disease, a ban was placed on all public, social and religious gatherings by President Akufo-Addo. The ban prohibits churches and mosques from holding services. Other activities that have been affected include sports, funerals, weddings, clubbing, political campaigns and rallies. Prior to President Akufo-Addo's ninth address on May 10 to announce the extension on ban and social gathering, heads of Christian ecumenical bodies in Ghana had in a statement enumerated guidelines that churches are expected to put in place in complying with all protocols should the ban be lifted. Speaking to Metro News, Chairman of the Christian Council of Ghana, Most Reverend Dr. Paul Kwabena Boafo, explains the rationale behind the guidelines.
What will the church be after COVID or when the ban is lifted? How will church be? So the government threw the challenge to the church that if the ban should be lifted, what are the guidelines? We're being proactive that if the ban should be lifted, these are the modalities, these are the guidelines, which were not different from what we were having with fighting the COVID.
He shares how the COVID-19 has impacted the church.
It brought the church into the situation where we have to also give out to the poor in the society. So it is even changing the lifestyle of churches. Now, we have to reach church members through social media, live streaming of church. And in some instances, if the people don't have the resources to buy data, if they don't have the smartphones to even turn it on to listen to their pastors, it means that they cannot come to worship.
He advised Ghanaians to be patient and allow stakeholders to determine the right time to lift the ban on public gathering.
As a church, we believe in the sanctity of life. So let us exercise patience. Let the government, let the scientists, let all the frontliners, all those connected with the pandemic advise that, it is now time for us to open. Then we can all go out there and enjoy life as we would want it to be.
Most Reverend Dr. Paul Kwabena Boafo advised Ghanaians to desist from stigmatizing persons who have recovered from coronavirus. For Metro News, Bridget Ayokomati, Accra.